The Big Red Machine is here.
Introducing the participants. First, from the pits of hell, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
The pressure is on. This super. He is the alpha male of our species.
And Lesnar looking to dominate.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
There are very few match types that manage to transcend the industry itself. I honestly believe that the Royal Rumble is one of them.
Without a doubt, Michael, you think of the Rumble, you think excellence, stars, icons, moments made forever. The Rumble has taken on a life of its own and a well-deserved one at that.
Which superstar is this gonna be?
Return.
All right, that's it.
And he's able to fight Kane off.
The counter.
Clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
All right, that's it.
Kane waylays him.
We are moments away from the next entrance.
He's taking some good hits.
Yeah, he's got to figure out something quick here if he wants to make it through this Rumble.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
Oh, clothesline.
Hulk Hogan has been eliminated.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Ali has been eliminated.
Rapid fire Samoan drop. Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Down he goes.
Corey, what kind of superstar does this unique format favor?
Obviously, you need stamina, but right alongside that, you need an awful lot of strength. Most competitors who win this are proactive in scoring eliminations, and it isn't easy to lift all that weight over the top rope.
Double team effort.
Double backbreaker. We're about to get another one.
Someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Big clothesline.
Oh, a blow to the breadbasket. And well-timed maneuver there.
Double arm lock.
Yeah,
double arm lock.
So he's looking a little off balance. Here we go.
Could be the end here.
That turns it around for Julius. Battling to stay alive now. Hard impact on the back.
Austin Theory has been eliminated.
Solo Sikoa has been eliminated.
Who's going to enter next? Who's this going to be? Takes their breath out. Effective counter. It's now Apollo Crews looking to shake things up here. Hits back with a jawbreaker. Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Mistake made by Crews.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Left by the turnbuckles. Turning the tables there.
Clothesline.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
What a clothesline.
Situation now.
Oh, elbow right to the breadbasket for their troubles.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Reggie taking a moment to see if the fans will show some love.
Oh, oh, oh.
Look who it is.
Oh, what a chunk. Chop that'll wake you up.
Bob reversal catches Booker T.
And right between the shoulder blades.
Punch right in the head. Bullseye.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
And that definitely made solid impact.
And if you're looking for it,
it's maybe eliminated.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. He got whipped into that corner. Counters that.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker. Neck breaker after the float over.
That was pretty. Big four.
A possible elimination in progress.
Get ready.
Just as quickly. Clothesline in the corner.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Got set up in the corner of the ring.
This won't end well.
Oh, no, 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 no. No, right there. Slam.
Get ready.
Punishing power slam.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Here they come. Capitalizes.
The A competitor has been eliminated.
Close line.
What impact.
Up forearm. Shifts it back onto him.
Uh-oh. It looks like a power set.
This is going and well. Oh, jeez.
Who wins?
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here. And Cactus expected that.
And Moonies has been eliminated. He's done. Kane gets that set right back to him.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
No. Oh, what a counter.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Next entrance getting ready to come out. Oh, Kane counters.
Second knee to the face there.
Oh, man, here it comes. Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Hits him with the counter. Oh. You can begin to see it in these
people.
Into the crossface.
Oh, no. The
today.
That gets reversed on Grimes. And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake.
Boom, what impact.
Who's it gonna be?
Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Oh my goodness.
What a clothesline.
Randy Orton has been eliminated.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh boy.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Change the complexion of this match, Michael. Oh, man.
Axiom has been eliminated. Damian Priest has been eliminated.
With that maneuver. And a reversal by Grimes. He switches it back around.
We're about to get another one.
And he's able to fight Kane off. Guys,
he definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Springboard misses the target.
What's coming next?
Who's this gonna be?
There's a reason the Royal Rumble is the biggest and best event of the year, folks. Take another
look.
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed.